Is your toddler or preschooler still on a bottle or a pacifier? Here's some just basic thing that you can th start thinking about when you are going to wean. So keep track of when you and your child really need the bottle or the pacifier and make a rule that that's where they're going to have them. So for naps, in the car, at night, at church, whatever the situation is, limit your child and wean them like that. I have a free how to wean guide with 6 tips. Check below for all the details.